is Henry and I'm with Top Notch Movers. Today I want to show you how to pack pictures correctly. I have here two pictures with glass. Make sure that you have a working space that you can put the pictures and do the right packing. Before you start, you make sure that you have all the right materials, that you have tape, bubble wrap and picture boxes. First, take the picture box and tape it to make it square. It's coming flat, but if you take in the picture boxes and you put the tape, you make it square. And I'm going to show you how to do it too. You take in the picture box and you fold it. Make sure that everything make done correctly, and then you take it. Okay, perfect. Now, what you need to do, you need to take the bubble wrap and spread it on the floor. Once you spread it on the floor, you take in the pictures and you face it down that it's not gonna get dent or damage. The second picture, you can go back to back, not to make any damage. And this is how you're gonna do. How you're gonna put it. First of all, you cut it. Make sure that you have the right size. You take in one of the pictures, you face it down. Nice and slow, it's not gonna get damaged. And the second one, you take it and you put it back to back. You take in the bubble wrap and you fold it. Now before you put it inside the picture boxes, just make sure and secure the bubble wrap that it's not gonna move. Put the pictures, put it aside against the wall. In the meantime, what you do, you take in the picture boxes, the four corners. You make it that it's tight and secure. You take in the pictures. Each corner has a picture box. As you can see, I put already two corner picture boxes. The third one. And the last one. Make sure that the picture boxes is secure with tape all the way. You need to flip it. Tape it again. Make it tight. As you can see, it moved a little bit. Make it tight. Now, as you can see, you have over here two pictures. It's secured back to back. There is no way it's getting damaged. There's no space inside. And it's ready to go. And this is the way you pack pictures.